I love Christmas, first of all. Like, that's my most favorite time of the year.
I love Christmas music. Like, once it gets to that time of the year, there's nothing better.
I mean, it's hard to pick a favorite, but
all of them. I love them all.
I want to go with It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year.
Joy to the World.
Rocking Around the Christmas Tree.
Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. Jingle Bell Rock.
Maybe like Jingle Bell Rock or something. Something upbeat, get you going.
Jingle Bell Rock or whatever. Jingle Bells. That one's good.
Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells.
Yeah, that usually gets me.
I don't really like Christmas music.
I mean, there's so many. By the time the Christmas season's over, you're begging not to hear one. But, you know, Jingle Bells or something like that.
Let's go with Jingle Bells. It's terrible, but yeah.
Jingle Bells, probably.
Maybe Jingle Bells?
I mean, it has to be Jingle Bells.
Sometimes we do some commercial stuff, whatever, for the team. Yeah, we sing that stupid song.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells. That one, right?
The Blues make us sing one because I don't really know Christmas songs before, so we sing this 12 Days of Christmas.
12 years of playing.
11 lessons English. It's a pretty fun song.
What's like the most famous one? Oh, we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. That's my favorite one.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
That one.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Michael Bublé, preferably.
Michael Bublé has a good album there, and it's on my phone, so I put that on when I'm in the car in December. It's great.
Wonderful Christmas Time by Paul McCartney.
White Christmas, Frank Sinatra.
Oh, this one's great. Last Christmas by Wham. That one's awesome. It's so bad, it's so good.
Home Alone, the soundtrack to that. If I ever hear any of that music, I know it's Christmas time.
What's the one they sing in Elf?
I think it's the one from the Home Alone guy. But I don't know which one. I can't even sing. It used to be on my phone.
Santa's Coming to Town, there we go. I'll do that one.
Doesn't Mariah Carey have a couple Christmas songs? Yeah, probably one of those.
Gotta go, I guess, a little Mariah Carey. You know, I like Mariah Carey's Christmas album. It's kind of the whole album, you know, it just gets you going, gets the blood pumping. It's usually played at a lot of holiday parties, and it's a lot of fun.
Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas Is You.
All I Want for Christmas.
The Mariah Carey one, All I Want for Christmas. Hey, come on. It's like, as soon as it plays, you just start bouncing around. It's a good song.
Can you hit those high notes?
Absolutely not.
No.
No, 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 no.
No, I'm not, I cannot hit the high notes.
You sing the other parts, and then you just kind of let that one go, and then you come back in when it comes back down.
All I want for Christmas is you.
It's not bad.
Not terrible. I like her version a lot better, though.